Motion from second lieutenant to first lieutenant for, as Captain Stinson so eloquently put it, everyone in battalion's favorite S6OIC, Lieutenant K, all right? Lieutenant K has held down the S6 shop extremely well. Of all the things I have to worry about, the S6 is not usually one of them, and that's about the best compliment a section OIC can ever get. So, it's great. It's extremely well-deserved. Now you'll go from being the Army's most competent second lieutenant to the Army's most competent first lieutenant. So, I mean, really, you do at least captain's level work, if not higher, for this battalion, and you've done an outstanding job of it. Today we have a special guest star, Cam Hawks, from 19G4, who was Lieutenant K's boss back in the days when he was the Army's most overqualified 92 Fox. So, without further ado, we'll go ahead and do the orders, and Cam Hawks will go ahead and pin Lieutenant K. All right, let's do it.
Attention to orders. The President of the United States has reposed special trust and confidence in the United States Army to the rank of First Lieutenant with an effective date of 19 March 2015. Signed, Randy J. Jalipsi, Lieutenant Colonel, Promotion Officer Management.
Round of applause.
Camp Hawks, speak real quick about Lieutenant K's past, and then we'll pass it over to Lieutenant K.
Okay, it's actually really rare to be able to take one of your former soldiers from specialist to lieutenant, and then from lieutenant to first or second lieutenant to first lieutenant. So this is our second duty assignment together, third country together. So it's definitely my privilege to be able to reward and promote a soldier of this caliber. He was a great specialist, was a great sergeant, apparently a great second lieutenant, and I'm sure that he's going to continue to go on and do great things. So for the soldiers that have helped him and supported him to grow, and for the officers that have continued to mentor him, I appreciate it, and I look forward to being a peer with him in 2 short years. So congratulations.
There you go. You want to do this?
We get another 8 years out of it.
Okay, so raise your right arm, forget for me. I state your name.
I, Lieutenant Kovelamudi.
Having been appointed an officer.
Having been appointed as an officer.
In the Army of the United States.
The Army of the United States.
The grade of First Lieutenant.
The grade of First Lieutenant.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I'll support and defend.
That I'll support and defend.
The Constitution.
The Constitution.
Of the United States.
Of the United States.
Against all enemies.
Against all enemies.
Foreign and domestic.
Foreign and domestic.
And I'll bear true faith.
And I would bear true faith.
And allegiance.
And allegiance.
To the same.
To the same.
I take this obligation freely.
I take this obligation freely.
Without any purpose of reservation.
Without any purpose of reservation.
Of evasion, excuse me.
Of evasion.
Or any mental reservations.
Of any mental reservations.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Well, congratulations. Ooh. Thank you.
Facebook, thanks, sir.
So, yeah, 30 minutes. Yes, maybe. First, I want to thank my wife, even though she's not here. She's been very helpful in my career so far, and we've been married 2 years, and we didn't spend much time together, but she's been helpful. For the last 2 years, hopefully further on. And then I would like to thank our BC and XO for trusting me with the job and letting me be the Battalion S6 project. And then I would like to thank my soldiers in my section and my NCO IC and San Shawal. They've been very helpful, and they supported me and they taught me and very, very well. And also I would like to thank our KNs in my shop, Mr. Kim, and then Mr. E. They helped us a lot. And then I'd like to thank the other officers in the battalion who always trained me and guided me through the jobs when XO was not here. before you got here, sir. And then, when he took over, and then he actually supported me, and in what I was doing up in the battalion staff. And I would like to thank Camp Stenson especially, and she helped me a lot, right from writing my OER support form all the way to writing NCERs. She helped me a lot, and like Captain Trevino, Captain White, Captain Breen, Captain Vogel, they do help me a lot every day, and really appreciate them. And then our mighty G6, man, thanks for coming. Thank you, sir. Thanks for your advice and your support, man. Thank you. That's it, sir.
Before you eat the food, please shake your hand.
Thank you.